just an annual feed cost savings for our dairy alone, not to mention not having to deal with the straw, putting it in the ration, and all the other headaches we have, ended up to be about $74,000 for our dairy. Income over feed cost, just use rough penny per hundredweight, 10 cents. So we've got 1.5 pounds of milk times that, times 1,450 cows for 1 year, we're at about $80,000 there. So for a grand total, we're at about $154,000 on our dairy, that the impact that Shredlage has made.